Esther and Ezekiel.
Many nights we prayed with no proof anyone could hear. In our hearts a hopeful song we barely understood. Now
we are not afraid, although we know there's much to fear. We were moving mountains long before we knew we could.
Oh, yes, there can be miracles when you believe. The hope is real, it hurts to kill. Who knows what miracles you can achieve?
Gaetano, already you look like you want to adopt these children, but they have their parents. Come close to them.
You know,
I will start with you.
You know, Anne, there's a reason I gave Esther and Ezekiel the golden buzzer. There was a reason, and this is the reason. You too, brother and sister, oh my, I'm stealing your lines. Thank you so much for being part of East Africa's Got Talent. This show, I don't think, would have had that extra oomph without you. Well done.
Thank you. Makeda?
Oh. Esther and Ezekiel, Gaetano wishes that you were his golden buzzer. But let me tell you something. You know, you guys have...
Oh, they were mine? I thought they were mine.
Gaetano, you guys have raised the bar tonight. Esther, you sound better and better every time we hear you. Of course, Ezekiel, both of you together, you are stars. And honestly, you chose the right song. You look amazing. You gave us goosebumps, honestly. I mean, they're from Uganda, too. I love you guys. I love you guys.
Thank you. Vanessa?
You know when you're listening to the radio and there's that one part when you're driving in the car that you all want to sing along to, but you all butcher? Y'all just took it up a notch. That last part there, I was like, yep, that's how you do it. Perfect. Execution was perfect. I know everybody who's watching at home is truly inspired and moved by that. That was beautiful. And thank you so much for being such little stars. You're not celebrities yet. It's not that nice, huh? But for everyone at home, guys, if you think you know, then you know.
Yeah. True. If these guys are your winners, then you need to vote for them. And you know what to do. SMS 5 to one of the numbers on your screen. Let's just hear it one more time for Esther and Ezekiel.